had me on 5-6 medications at one motherfucking time, just trying to break a nigga. They had me on some shit called Seroquel. I don't know what the fuck is in Seroquel, but I think Satan's penis is in it. I really do, because it's from hell. That shit, if you whisper Seroquel to me, I become a different nigga. Just Seroquel.
Show you how your mind is.